And the last one we have, it's called Adult Checker. Adult Checker, it's a free tool to access. You don't need to even register for Sellerise. If you're going to log out here right now, you would be able to log into Adult Checker. What Adult Checker means, sometimes Amazon by mistake can assign your product to the adult category, which is called sexual wellness. Your listing will be active, but your PPC will be disabled. You will have no impressions to your PPC, and also you're going to lose all the keyword ranking. So your product would be not able to found on Amazon, but inside Amazon, you're still active. That's why we have in our smart alert system, we also have a adult checker alert. You're going to get the alert. But if you want to manually check what happened to your product, you can always put here ASIN, and it's going to show, like, let me just quickly show, like, for example, we're going to take some product right now, copy, we'll go here, we type it here, check on adult, and you see, like, it's not adult product, but in some cases, garlic press can become adult if Amazon will assign this ASIN incorrectly to your product. Then you need to go to Amazon, to the seller central, and to the seller support, and tell them, hey guys, my product been incorrectly assigned to adult category. Please help me to fix this issue. And that's very, very important, because if you're just going to contact Amazon and say, hey, something happened to my keyword ranking, or my PPC is not performing, they're going to send you in circles, and they're going to give you like some templated answers that it can take you a few weeks just to figure out what's going on. But if you see exactly what happened, you give them a specific request, and it will solve the issue way faster.
Nice, man. That's good stuff. Yeah, sometimes people can, again, as you mentioned, like lose their impressions BPC, and they're trying to figure it out and what the hell's going on. And it's just like maybe a competitor some way did it, or maybe there was a mistake on Amazon, who knows? And they got flagged as adult.
Yeah, exactly.